Bo. All right, so we're gonna try to finish this up today. Hopefully. There's a whole nother path over there. Well, let's check out over here first.
You remember what Naya said about helping us? That it was necessary for building a brighter future. What did she mean?
Well, you know how it is between Wutai and Avalanche. We're never gonna see eye to eye, and we're bound to come up against each other someday. But when we do, the fact they worked with us might help both parties put their differences aside and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Free elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't see the world how we see it.
And when you look at the world, what is it that you see?
Homes bombed to dust. Plumes of gun smoke. People pleading. Bloodshed.
Ah, I see. So we've got time materia now. Alright, so this has been perfected. There's one of those Trigunners right behind us.
I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?
A healing carcanet or carcinet. Increases the effectiveness of healing items, spells, and abilities. I mean, that seems great for him. Oh, so that, yep. More parts for the Proud Claude. It's right down there. Can't climb on these pipes, at least not right now. That one's different, Mr. Purple. Oh, it's the, yeah, we fought one of those before.
So, have you found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Mech.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? Awed by a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, you must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear, is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though. As guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now! Don't keep me waiting!
She hasn't done her Ojo laugh yet.
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Weapons testing facility. This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Oh boy.
Beginning analysis. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Here comes.
Oh,
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
I'm pretty sure I know what it's gonna be. This one, not so sure about.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure.
I think the other one was the Guardian Scorpion.
Subjects approaching test site.
Oh, it's these things.
Test will begin momentarily.
Minion.
Selection confirmed. Initiating coordinates deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
That thing. I know those things. They appear outside of Midgar. That's how one of the things you can learn Matra magic from, I think.
Beginning analysis.
operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wutai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
Oh dear.
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
But not for much longer, eh, boss?
Right on!
The Crimson Mare. Blood red battle armor for Scarlet's personal use. When its pilot is incapacitated, it will be susceptible to staggering. It is capable of equipping a variety of lethal artillery, but destroying its weapons will temporarily... will temporarily eliminate the threat they pose. Okay. Go, old man. Thank you.
should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
There it is.
Proud of yourself, little savage.
What are you doing?
Oh my. Oh no! The worst thing imaginable! A Dirge reference! Oh god, is it- this is Black the Black, isn't it?
Sleep well. Weiss, this is a surprise.
Oh no, it's Red the Red.
Pleasure.
Oh my god, this fucking-
These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
All set.
Transporting!
Okay, so if you needed any more proof that Dirge is coming, look no further than right here. This shit.
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better. Looking forward to this. It has been too long since my last hunt. What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
Just smack her with your pipe.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
What was it?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you?
Yes.
Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear. I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now.
Oh! Ho, 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 ho. You know, we could just kill her right now and save us a load of trouble later.
Hit! assholes.
No clue. Just appear.
Need to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. Gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently...
Pull off the part of the sector!
Wait. So DJ was being furious?
This is bad.
How do you like this? Let's go!
Right behind you. You're gonna have to kill you. You do have to live, and we can't afford to let it die with us.
Oh, we're getting pushed back. Ow.
Is it over?
Somehow. I seriously doubt it.
I don't want to go back out there, but I don't think we've got a choice.
Ow, there was a... Yeah. I actually haven't seen the benches in Rebirth. Do they exist?
Meaning we're trapped.
Oh, here he comes. I forget. Is this one red the red or black the black? I think he's red. God, it's such a fucking edgy design.
The rest.
His name is Nero, yeah. The edge. I can feel it cutting me from here.
Pain sensation level set to maximum.
What was that?
They figure we need a challenge. Meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
Diabolic Creation. A man-made monstrosity created by Shinra's Research and Development Division. Severing its right appendage will weaken it and make it susceptible to staggering. When it has enshrouded a portion of its body in mist, attacking the affected area will cause it to counter with an explosion. Alright, and the other thing? Okay, so... nothing we can do until this is dealt with. This is very silly.
the looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Oh, here we go. Time to fight Black the Black.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate its VN field test.
Sir.
How edgy do you guys feel from all this?
Games begin.
What's with this company? They have a freaks only policy?
A member of an elite unit within Deepground known as the Sviets, also referred to as Nero the Sable. He is capable of manipulating darkness, a power born of corrupted energy, and uses it to consume anything that stands in his way. Oh, food!
How dare you stand in my way?
Oh no, his arms are uncrossed. He means business now. Food!
Surrender to the darkness.
Synergy's so fucking stupid.
Thank you. courses through.
Gotcha.
Yes. Yes. I must know more of this feeling of pain, of death. Now, let's finish this.
Don't gotta tell me twice.
We'll totally never see him again.
Awesome. Don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
If I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
Done in by the Edge Lord. What a way to go. Who's this Nero guy? This is Black the Black Razor from hit video game Dirge of Cerberus, featuring everyone's favorite character, Vincent. He gets absorbed. My teeth aren't strong enough anymore.
Rip. By the way, plate's coming down.
This is just wrong.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you. Join her team and the sky's the limit.
Okay, and that's the Yuffie DLC. What do you mean she accomplished nothing? She's the Grand Master of Fort Condor.
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud! Bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is! All right, everyone, let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Huh? Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
The world map awaits.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
No way! A car!
Hey, stop!
That works. Quack. Why does he look like a Titus reject?
No need to apologize, ma'am.
Well, yeah, Res. She's a major character. Why wouldn't she be?
When you need one.
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move.
Well, it sounds like you've got no choice in the matter this time. Sounds like she's coming along whether you like her or not. Same goes for Vincent. Meanwhile, Mr. Not Supposed to Be Alive.
It's been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been?
That's the funny thing, Razor. Because of, I don't even fucking know. Some kind of schism with the Whispers actually made it so this guy never died in an alternate timeline. And somehow the timelines have collided.
Listen. Hey.
So not only do we have two Buster Swords now, we have two clouds.
I'm back!
A cloud that's not supposed to exist.
Aerith?
Nope. Weiss the Immaculate. A new foe has been added to the combat simulator within the Shinra building. He can be fought by choosing Chapter 17 in the main story by... Oh. Oh my. All right, so how do I access chapter select? Here we go. Yeah, it's just a translation thing. Like how Marf was originally called Mars.
My mom and I's room looks exactly the same. Every morning, I remember crying here alone.
Aerith.
Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
And we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
That elevator, was it this way?
Yes, his odor still lingers.
Okay, I saw it right that it said 17, right? Not 16? Yeah, like, how am I supposed to access it? Ugh, if I do 16, it's gonna take... And this may not even be right. Yeah, it clearly said 17, but I just...
Security's looking pretty tight.
Huh. So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
My mom and I's room looks exactly the same. Every morning, I remember crying here alone.
Aaron.
Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
Not like it matters because you can't use items on hard mode. Alright, so past the observation area, whatever, wherever the fuck that is.
Expecting you. As I divulged to you before, despite being a loyal employee of Shinra, I seek to destroy the company from within. It would mean my life if anyone knew I was conducting this research. Hojo's madness is clearly rubbing off on me. He is the reason I pursue this research. I want nothing more than to be free of him. I cannot go into details, but I can say that it is complicated. At present, I mean to focus on my newest research, as I found an absolutely fascinating subject. And if you haven't guessed, it is none other than you, Cloud. Were we to unlock your tremendous potential, we would have the strength to destroy both Shinra and Hojo. So please provide me with new battle intel and assist me in my research. I will pit you against virtual enemies constructed from the data you have provided me thus far. When you feel that you are ready to begin, please proceed to the newly reconstructed combat simulator. Hone your skills against these constructs so that we may stand together against Shinra.
I got a bad feeling about this.
When you feel that you will hone your skills against these constructs, so that we may stand together. I look forward to receiving all of your future.
Oh, so it's not with him? It's still further ahead. Oh, I see. Okay, I see. This wasn't here before.
Cloud, we've added a new individual's data to the combat simulator. I can't divulge any details, but I can say its existence is both highly classified and extremely dangerous. To be completely honest, I had some misgivings about implementing it. Even now, I'm still not entirely sure I made the right decision. However, I do believe that engaging it in combat will yield vital information. And who better to extract that information than you, Cloud? If you're willing to try, I'd appreciate the help.
Gotar Damarungs have no effect. I have no idea what that means. Alright, who's ready to get their butts kicked? I am. All right, let's rock.
Allow me.
A depraved and ruthless Deepground soldier recreated in virtual space. Known as Weiss the Immaculate, he reigned supreme over Deepground.
Stay strong, okay? Get ready. Floppy.
Wow.
Just hang on. I'm coming. I'm stronger than this. Okay, now I'm mad. Stop it! Ah! Everything's spinning. Sorry, I know it's sudden.
Shall be slapped.
Bring it.
Yeah, it probably requires a specific setup and more leveling, if I had to guess. So, I probably wouldn't be able to beat him anytime soon. Well, at least I tried.